let him in. Abide in me, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. John 15, verse 4. The Creator of the entire universe desires to live in your heart. Let him in.